Samsung has officially delayed the release of the Galaxy Fold only days before it was supposed to go on sale. The Galaxy Fold's durability is being called into question after several of the review units that were sent out broke in a matter of days. Awkward. So, when will the Galaxy Fold be available? Well, hold your horses, I'm gonna tell you in just a second, but first, I'm going to introduce myself. Hello, I'm Charlotte, and you are watching Inform Overload. We do the news, and we make it entertaining. Tap that sub button and follow Inform Overload on Instagram. Before I get into this video, though, why don't you tell me down there in the comments what kind of phone you have? And make sure you fight with everyone else down there in the comments as well about which phone is better. Sorry, I was just reminding you in case you forgot. Listen, I know you guys were really excited for the Samsung Galaxy Fold to come out. Many of you had already placed an order on it, but it seems that the company has delayed news of the release until, like, May? According to the Wall Street Journal, the Galaxy Fold should be available sometime in May at the earliest, but that might be wishful thinking. Samsung didn't give an actual release date. In fact, they left the release date pretty much open-ended. Samsung said in a statement, "We want our customers to have the best experience possible, which is why, after initial feedback, we've decided to delay the release of the category-changing Galaxy Fold to make sure it measures up to the high standards we know you expect from us. We plan to announce the new release date in the coming weeks." So there's a really good reason why Samsung is delaying the release of the phone that will pretty much set a new standard for mobile devices. See, when you get a new phone, there's almost always this protective layer on the screen that you peel off. Lots of people keep that protective layer on, but most take it off. There's like bubbles and under there. And apparently, you're not supposed to take the protective layer off the Samsung Galaxy Fold. Some of the test units broke after the confusing protective layer was pulled off the screen by mistake. But it wasn't only the protective layer that caused issues. According to a report by The Verge, the Samsung Galaxy Fold failed just after a day or two of normal use. Debris somehow got inside the hinge and underneath the inside display. The review done by CNBC also resulted in a failed Samsung Galaxy Fold with, like, no apparent reason. So, what's Samsung's explanation for this? Well, they said in a statement, "Initial findings from the inspection of reported issues on the display showed that they could be associated with impact on the top and bottom exposed areas of the hinge. There was also an instance where substances found inside the device affected the display performance." So, as of right now, Samsung is likely going to have to seriously rethink the engineering of the device, which also means that it's going to be quite a while before we see a Samsung Galaxy Fold. That being said, I wouldn't necessarily say that a delayed release is a bad thing. Samsung Galaxy Folds are not cheap, dude. They run like $2,000. If I'm gonna pay $2,000 for a phone, I would expect it to work for at least a couple of years. Okay. Even though most people are butthurt about the delayed release, isn't it better that Samsung re-engineer the phone until it's perfect rather than release something that isn't up to par? Are you bummed about the delayed release of the Samsung Galaxy Fold? Are you still gonna get this phone when it comes out? Let me know down in those comments. For now, I'm gonna wrap up this video with some common features from our last video about the Samsung Galaxy Fold. Hugh Hugh said, "Maybe don't rush revolutionary ideas without extended everyday testers and investigation." Yeah, I feel like the bad press could have been avoided with more testing, but I feel like Samsung is kind of like rushing to get their folding phones out before everyone else. Apple. Sorry, something in my throat. Midnight Drive said, "Where is Charlotte? I'm right here."
Settle.
Tiffany Nelson said, "I mean, why get a phone that fold? It doesn't make any sense. It's gonna break anyway." Yeah, I'm not sure how I feel about a folding phone, to be honest.
I like it nice and open and phony, not booky, you know?
Blobfish says, "Waiting for circle phones."
Or a shell phone.
I want a shell phone.
"You used to call me on my shell phone. Don't copyright strike me."
Moon10 said, "This is my question. Where do you get all the facts all the time? Is it good news or is it the internet? We always use trusted sources and we pick stories with multiple sources. If you're curious about where we got a source for a story, links are always posted in the description." That's it for me. Click that playlist to keep watching IO. And obviously, you should leave a thumbs up, subscribe, and turn on notifications, and I will see you in the next IO video.